Friends, today we will see Bachet de Maizière method to construct a odd order Mach square. Okay. Bachet de Maizière lived between 1581 to 1638. Okay. And this is a very simple method. To create a 5 by 5 Mach square, you have to create a square like this. Okay. Just see this and look into it how we are going to construct it. Okay. First, go here. Likewise. And now, here. Like that, you make the construction. Okay. Like this, we have made this construction of this empty square. Just you write 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Come here, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, and 25. So we have written down the numbers inside this. Okay. Mark this square. So this is the actual 5 by 5 that we are going to construct. It has been partially completed. You see, this is the diagonal. You get 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. The diagonal of an odd order magic square will be like this only. So here you will be getting the magic sum. And this diagonal also you will be getting the magic sum. Okay. The rest of the places like these things had to be filled up. How do you do that? So, take this one. This as a block, you see. 1, 6, 2. This as a block. Just put here. Come here. Put 1 here. Okay. And put 6 here. And then put 2 here. That's all. Okay. And then, what is this? 25, 24 and 20. Just come here. This is in the form of a triangle, okay? And you see, this is again a form of triangle. Within the 5 by 5 minus square, this is again a form of a triangle, okay? So, put 25 here. And then put 24 here. And then put 20 here. Okay? Now, we have finished two parts. And how do you fill up this part? This 5 you put here, and this 4 you put here, and this 10 you put it here. Okay, this part is over. How do you fill up this part? So this 21 you bring it here, put it, and 16 you fill it up here, and this 22 you fill up here. Okay, now we are obtained a 5 by 5 magic square. So, okay, we will do one thing. Now we will put auto sum. Okay, you are getting that magic sum. So, let us see the diagram. Is equal to this plus this. You get the 65. Okay, is equal to this. You get 65. So from this we know how to construct a 5 by 5 Mach square or an odd order Mach square using Bachet de Maizière method. Okay. Now an odd order Mach square, the center number is the most important. So center number is here 13 and the order is 5 by 5. So 5 is the order. Center number into the order 5 gives you the magic sum. That is 13 into 5 gives you 65. So that is the way it is with the power order magic square. Okay. Now we will construct the same magic square in this method. Okay. This is also the Bachet D Meziriak method. So this is the center number. Leave it. One number above or one number below. So we are going one number above. One, put one there. Then two. Then you follow the De-La-Labre method. Mostly you will be following the De-La-Labre method. So come here and three. So after coming here, what do? You can't go this way. So come here. Four and five. Once you come here, five, you cannot go any further. So go two steps above. Six, then you cannot go anywhere. Come here. Seven, eight, nine, and then you don't have any space to go there. Come here. 10. Okay, 10 you have finished it. Then what do? Go above two place. Above one place only you are arriving here. So what is this? Just wrap around this and again you come here. What is this? 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Once you reach this 15, what happens? There is no more place to go the diagonal in the up or in the side. So you have to go, what do you say, two steps above. You can't even go two steps above. Consider this to be a wrapped up one. Come here. 1, 2, 16. Then you cannot go here. 17, 18, 19. Okay, after 19 you come here. 20. After coming to 20, you can't go in a diagonal. Go two steps higher. That is 21, 22, 23. Then come here. 24 and 25. So by this way, you are able to construct a 5x5 magic square using the Bachet D Meziriak method. The same way we can use to calculate the to make the 7x7 magic square. Okay. So now here, what we do? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, and finally 49. Okay. Once having finished off this one, just mark this one. Okay. Now, what you do? So, this is 1, 8, 2, 15, 3. Just come here. Okay. This one, you enter here. 1, and this 8 you enter here, 8, and this 15 you enter here. Come this way. These 2 you enter here, and this 3 you enter here. So this part is O, and this 9 you put it here. So after this we don't need this one, so delete it. Okay, now this 49 you put it here, and this 41 you put it here, and then this 48 you put it here. 48, you see, 49, 48, there also 49, 48. So 47 you should go here, and likewise 49, 42, 35, 49, 42 and 35. So that half the work is over. Now after this you can delete this one. So delete it. So this 7 you take it here, and then this 6 and 5. 7, 6, 6, 5. So what is this? 6 and what is this? 5. 7, 14, 21. 7, 14, 21. So 14, 21 should come here. So this is over. 13 here is here, and the 13 will come here. So after this, you delete this one. Okay. So last one is this. This is 43, 36, 29. So put 43 here, and 36 here, and 29 here. Okay. What is this? 43, 44, 45. 43, 44, and this is 45. 43 and 37 here. 43 and 37. You put it here. So and delete this one. Okay. Now this is the magic square that you have obtained. We will see. Okay. Whether this is magic square or not. Okay. So this is the one. So what is this? We will just copy it and paste it, and you are getting here 175. 175 is the magic sum for the 7 by 7. Okay. We have now constructed a 5 by 5 and a 7 by 7. This 7 by 7 also we will try to solve it in a different method, straight method. Okay. So this is the center. Okay. Center number. Go here. 1, 1, 2, 3, 4. We can't go here. Go here. 5, 6, 7. Once you reach 7, go 2 steps up. That is 8, 9. Come here. 10, 11, 12. Okay. From after 12, you cannot go this way. So come here. 13. Okay. Then 14. After 14, you don't have any place to go that way. Go 2 steps higher. Then 15. You cannot go that way. Come down here. 16. 17. 18. 19. 20. Then 21. Okay. After 21, you cannot go that way. Go 2 steps higher. Only 1 step you are having. Go, consider this to be a wrapped one. Come here. 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, and 28. After 28, you go 2 steps higher. There is no 2 steps here. Consider this to be a wrapped one. Go, come here. 1, 2. So 29. 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, then come here, 35. After 35, you have to go 2 steps higher. So 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. So 40, come here, 41, 42. Okay, go to 2 steps higher. What is this? 43 44 45 46. Come down. 47 48 and 49. So now we have obtained the 7 by 7 magic square. So this is the same method only what we saw earlier, and this are same only. There we are using a diagram picture to do it. Here you are doing everything from the mind. That's the method that we have learned from that magic square, and we are applying it directly here. This is the Bachet D. Mezeriac method to construct an odd order magic square. We will see more of this kind of magic squares in the coming sections. Kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel to get these kind of videos on mathematics and science. Thank you. Good day. Bye.